हाँ लाइव आ गया।
गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑन द फेसबुक पेज विजय समर्पित। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेस टॉपिक इज द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फेट एंटाइटल द मिडनाइट विजिटर। यू मस्ट हैव गॉन थ्रू द चैप्टर, इफ नॉट येट डोंट वरी, ड्यूरिंग द मील टाइम वेन एवर यू हैव द फ्री टाइम जस्ट गो थ्रू द चैप्टर, रीड द चैप्टर थोरोली। देर आर सम न्यू वोकैबुलरी वर्ड लाइक SPONH, that is spine related work, etc. Listen to the story, understand the main key concepts of the story. The Midnight Visitor, it is a story of a spy. There are three main characters in the story. First one, Ozema. He is the main character of the story. Ozema. And then, the another character is Fowler. Remember to learn the spelling, the correct spelling, because at the time of checking the answer script for CBSE evaluation class 10, I found most of the students were writing it gives a bad impression, and the examiner judge you on the basis of your knowledge. You are not knowing the correct spelling even of the character. How far it is expected from you to conceptualize he is the main character, he is a spy, though he is not looking like a spy. In the story, the writer has mentioned the characteristics of a spy like slim, thin, smart, having an companion, a girl who assists in time of need, having a girl. So, Ozema was not like that a spy, having the physical characteristics of a spy. Even then, he was clever in framing an instant story. Framing instant story. It was his character. He was able to frame a spontaneous story at the moment. Ozema was having a secret paper related to a missile. A secret paper. It is Fowler. Fowler is a writer. Fowler is a He is fond of writing stories related to ordinary things, and that's why to collect some espionage material, spying material, Fowler comes to Ozema. By observing the cases solved by Ozema, he is in the intention to get the sufficient stuff for his writing purpose. Meet. Ozema is living in a hotel on the 6th floor. In a hotel on the 6th floor. Now, Ozema, as I told earlier, is not befitting to the rather than he is fatty. He is not thin. He is fatty. Now, Ozema is having one more characteristic. He didn't forget the American accent. Though he came to Paris from Boston 20 years ago, but even then, in spite of speaking French and Spanish, he is always occupied or equipped with the characteristics of American accent. By observing the accent, anybody can recognize that he belongs to America. original, though living for 20 years. Now, Fowler and Osler, one evening, both of them were returning to the hotel. While they returning to the hotel, in between they talk each other, and Osler told Fowler that Fowler is disappointed of not having Osler in the characteristics of a spy, real spy. But when they return to hotel, as soon as the room of the sixth floor is open, Max was already sitting there. Max is another spy. His intention is this secret paper related to missile. Anyhow, Max with this intention. Now, as soon as the door is open, the front of Osler with the instruction to hand over the missile paper, otherwise Max will as I told earlier, Osler has a unique characteristics of framing. At the same Osler framed as though Osler was knowing that Max didn't enter through any balcony. जानता था ये ओजेवल बालकनी से नहीं आया और कोई बालकनी वहां थी भी नहीं उसके रूम में. फिर भी ओजेवल एक स्टोरी इन्वेंट करता है. आई टोल्ड ऑफ द होटल सेवरल टाइम्स टू गेट इट रिपेयर डन बिकॉज प्रीवियसली ऑल्सो समबडी एंटर्ड थ्रू दैट बालकनी एडजेसेंट टू द नेक्स्ट रूम विच इज ओपनिंग टू द नेक्स्ट रूम ऑफ द नेक्स्ट बिल्डिंग. बट इट वॉज जस्ट इमेजिनरी इंसिडेंट, इमेजिनरी स्टोरी. There was no such balcony adjacent to the next room. Even then, it was narrated, it was told to Max, and Max believed in it. Max ये समझ लेता है कि कोई पहले और अब मैं भी आ रहा हूं. और इस बात को Max जब समझ लेता है, क्योंकि वो विश्वास कर लेता है, यह बल ने इन्वेंट करी है, यह इंस्टेंटली इन्वेंट करी है, इसके दिमाग में इसके. Now what happened? At the same time, the door is knocked. Door knocking. And Max inquired at the door. Again, the instant Vic Osler told to Max, I had instructed and reported to the police that I am having the secret paper related to missile. So, have a check on me. Means, the police was instructed by the Osler to have a check on Osler. इस पे एक नजर रखने के लिए. यह भी इमेजिनरी है. Max इस पर भी बिलीव कर लेता है. तो Osler बोलता है, there must be the police knocking at the door to have a check on me. Whenever somebody enters to my room, the police have a check. Max घबरा जाता है. Being terrified and frightened, Max thought to be caught. निकलने का कोई रास्ता है तो वह है इस बालकनी. And then Max jumped out of the gallery, thinking that there must be a balcony, though there was no balcony. That there was a balcony, Max jumped out of the gallery, and what happened? You can imagine. This is the climax part. Max meets to his death. Now, when the door is opened by the Fowler. Enter the waiter with the drink. The drink was there, which Osler had ordered earlier before entering into the room. And then when Fowler asked, inquired about the balcony, Osler while going or jumping for the balcony, Max instructed not to reveal anything in front of me, otherwise I will shoot. But Jose was confident. He wanted to be there to shoot him. So this is the story, dear students. Note it down. Remember the men quote. This year, a long answer questions related to observable characteristics has been asked in this year's 10th paper. How was observable different from a spy? Because being fatty, having American accent, was not always a